Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. Another very warm day, but how about that fog on Wednesday morning? Was that surreal? So thick across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast and lingering for such a long period of time to about 9:30 in many spots across South Florida. But once that fog did burn off, look at the sunshine we saw across South Florida. And another day of heat with those temperatures in the mid to upper range of the 80s. But because of the fog, not quite as warm on Wednesday as it was on Tuesday. Overnight temperatures Wednesday night into Thursday morning. We continue our somewhat of a summer pattern with numbers way above average, 64 in Port St. Lucie and 69 degrees at Del Rey. And then forecast highs as we head toward Thursday afternoon, they'll be in the 80s, 86 in Port St. Lucie, 87 in Del Rey, and 87 degrees again in Boca Raton. As I pointed out, fog was an issue on Wednesday morning, not so much on Thursday morning. Here's our fog tracker going out the next 12, 18 hours. Here we are around 1 a.m., maybe some patchy fog around the Treasure Coast. Looks like the thickest fog on Thursday morning will be west of Lake Okeechobee. The rest of South Florida should be A-OK. And again, nice and dry. Here's our future track going out the next 24 hours. Skies will remain mostly clear overnight. Again, that patchy fog primarily over inland areas in the morning. Then as we head toward the afternoon, temperatures, as we showed you, in the mid-80s and maybe a stray shower, but overall pretty dry. Temperatures continue to be above average for Friday and Saturday. Parts of the weekend, look what happens next week, though. Temperatures really drop as a significant cold front comes our way. A front that means business. Going to get wet as we head towards Saturday and Sunday, especially Saturday. The front moving through Saturday night. Some rain on Sunday morning, but cooler and breezy again just about all of next week. Tonight, partly cloudy, mild. As we head toward Thursday, mostly sunny, warm and dry. Temperatures in the mid-80s. The Bodhi forecast is looking good. Seas about 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters smooth to a light chop. First alert 7-day forecast. Chance of rain on Friday. Much better chance of getting wet Saturday, Saturday night, and into Sunday morning. And look at next week. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Very comfortable. Daytime highs in the 70s and overnight lows in the 50s.